Hey everybody, welcome back. Let's go get drunk off Super Sacred Sake. Oh hey, oh, cutscene, never mind. Jesus fucks! How's that motherfucker not dead from fucking alcohol consumption? Or poisoning? Was he the guy in the beginning?
Thank you.
Oh, is Hayabusa gonna take an arrow for the kid? Oh, it would have shot right. Yeah, because it has to be a maiden. It would have shot right through him. Not to mention, there's a white wolf right here. Thunder brew. Alright, get the real legendary sword out and let's go fucking kill the big dumb monster thing. Fine! Go in there and be a bitch! Go buy me some more healthy bones. No, I think. Where do I get two more of these? Actually, I'm just gonna hold out. I got quite a large supply of items. I feel like being a miser. What? Where's the sake? Engage turbo power. You got boost power. Well, you're riding on a plate on my butt, so... No, I'm just delivering her to Orochi to snack on. Power up! It's this cocksucker. Swamp.
Hey, 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 hey
Told you he was evil. Pee on it. Maybe that'll work. Oh, hey, he's finally ballsing up. We have Thunder Brew. Unless she dropped it somewhere. Okay, that's odd. Calcified cavern. Fragrant sake representing the culmination of Kushi's skill. That's a water thing. There's a... Oh, wait. Satan Gate. Oh, you're new. Okay. See ya, bongos. I'm pee on ya. Cool. He dropped 3 fangs when he died. Mask. Im's face covering, were it to be accepted as one of their own. Fuck. Didn't mean... No! No! Yes, I am picky. Okay. I think that's how it... Oh, fuck it, close enough. Ah, mean looking amp. It's fine, it's fine. She's protected by plot, probably. Just wanted to make it look like the Quake symbol, kinda, I think. It's been a long time since I saw the Quake symbol, though. Probably got it wrong. It's like a U with a nail in it, isn't it? This is where everyone's like, "You're a fucking dumbass! Fuck! How goddamn stupid are you?" Okay, so I'm probably gonna get the firepower, fire ability or whatever. Look, I'm an imp. So we had to kill a bongo player to steal a piece of paper to scribble on. Okay. I'm guessing you guys ain't gonna be fucking with us because we're wearing a fucking, you know, handkerchief on our face. Can I heal that? I think I can heal that. Can I kill it? I can kill it. To the kitchen. Let's find out. Okay. Yeah. Ogre Liver, Lips of Ice? Okay then. Ogre Liver. I wonder if we're gonna have to find a way to light that on fire. Alright, Satan door. I'ma pee on ya. Pee on you too. Ow, dick. So I'ma pee on ya. So we got the ogre. Fresh liver used as an ingredient in Orochi's appetizer. Oh, good for that. Well, we got the ogre liver. So if I... Sweet! Not exactly worth it, but I pulled it off. Actually convenient. I'm actually impressed that they put something like that there. Breaks easily, so be careful. Sitting down here. I'll pee on you. I'll pee on you. Oh, I'm gonna pee on you. Okay, so he's worth He's worth 3 Demon Fangs when you finish him off. Get the signal using the bamboo fountain. I didn't even know there was a guy down here, to be honest. I was just like, oh, hey, look, thing. Probably gonna do something with thing. But we did thing with thing, and thing happened. I'll pee on you. Okay, so we pee on his leg, then we do a 4-hit combo, and then shotgun him in the dick and slice him in half. Got it. Okay, so that leads to the Black Pit of Death? Okay. Disturb him? Oh. Yeah. Let me guess, it was... Oh... Okay, that wasn't the door. Okay, so that didn't actually, like, kill me, it just... Poke. No? Oh, wait. No. Well, hold on. Are there more than four of them? Oh, I can jump off that. Oh. Well, that's not what I was thinking it was. Well, shit. Can I make a... Will this close them? Oh. I did slash them all at once, didn't I? What, did I miss one? It's like one of the flaming wheel demons, except it's ice-based. I'll pee on you! Cutting it's not the way to go. Well, I guess that's the lips of ice. I wonder if this means the sacred phoenix statues have reburst into flames or some crap. Or... Oh, whoops. Oop, crap. Fine, jeez. Asshole. Suzaku? I'm just making a guess. Pot smoking fire chicken? No. Okami. Whatever. Hey, it's a pot-smoking fire chicken. Hey, pot-smoking fire chicken. Yeah, pot smoking fire chicken. Yeah, the thing is though, when is there really going to be a source of fire in the middle of combat? Whatever. Alright, Satan Shrine. I'll pee on you! Let's try wind. No? No? Fine, fuck you. Lips of ice. Chewy Lips uses an ingredient in Orochi's appetizer. Fucking mouthy little shit. Gee, it's another Satan gate. Oh. Ah, the Eye of Fire. Another one of those pure whatever the fucks. Yeah. Oh. Oh. Aha. I'm pee on you. I'll pee on you too! Whatever. The Eye of Fire! Succulent Eye, used as an appetizer ingredient. What? Wait, did it give me an option to inspect that at all? Oh shit, I just realized not what time it was. Nah. I'm certain he hasn't eaten Sake Girl yet. First things first, though. Hey, buddy, how's it going? Boink. Alrighty then. There was a save point down here, wasn't there? Pretty damn certain. Yeah, there was back here in the kitchen. Alrighty. Because unfortunately, only have I gone a few minutes overtime. But I've been recording all goddamn afternoon, so. Yeah, I've been recording since probably about 3 o'clock this afternoon, and it's almost 1 in the morning. time to get to processing before I use up all my hard drive space. I'll catch you guys later. Adios.